right, so I've seen this advertised several times when we were looking for stuff to do in Iowa, and I don't know exactly what it is, other than I believe this farmstead was built in 1874. And I know that there's a bunch of information for it online, but I don't really know much about it. And I had no idea what was out here. We actually turned off the trail that we were trying to follow and found this little gem. So that's apparently the farmstead from 1874 with the rolling hills behind it. We'll be back later when we get back.
So we took a side detour. We kind of forgot how expansive. We're at a place called Iowa School for the Deaf. And it's a very beautiful property, well manicured. And it's just kind of cool. We just, you know, it's just a really cool place. And they have trails you can come up here and hike on, paid or, you know, whatever. Thank you.
Alright, we're back. One last shot, maybe. I guess I shouldn't say one last. We're at part of another section of the trail. Actually, it's closer to our house. That's Valley View Park. But
it's connected to the Wabash Trail that we were on earlier this morning.
And we've always liked this bridge. We've been coming here for probably 20 years. And just a nice little bridge, and there's a stream that runs underneath it. And actually, this whole park, at one point or time or another, has been underwater. We had really bad snow falls last year, and a lot of the city parks like this were just underwater. So we're gonna walk over this bridge and see if the creek is active at all. It's flowing a little bit. Oh yeah, see, this is where actually this ran over its bank. So you can see how high the bank, there's probably a good incline, but there was that much water that overran its banks.
What are you doing? Nice to see you here.
Hello.
Hello.
Fancy meeting you here?
Yes.
By Jove.
Goodbye.
And I'm recording. We're shooting video walking towards each other. Classic movie.
Well, so we thought we were done, and we were back in the car again. We were actually waiting for our oldest daughter to come out so we can take her to work. And Chris was messing around on her phone and saw that there was a nature preserve somewhere in the area we're going to. And there's a...
There's a pretty hill up there, but I don't know how to get there.
Certain percentage of it may be true.
I think we have about a 5% chance of finding this place.
I'm going to say 10%.
Are you?
10%.
Well, if it is, it's going to have a view of that thing you see right there. That's what we're going to find. I always want to get to the top of it, and I don't know how to get there, and it says there's a nature preserve.
If you remember from our first vlog, you mentioned those hills. That's what one of those are. Mentioned a minute ago, and we've hiked up a little bit. I'm gonna do a 360 video just to give you a little pose thing. Our car is down there somewhere. So there's lots of trails. I mean, you can go that way. I believe that way's west. That way somewhere is north. Something like that. Anyways, lots of trails. Maybe when we...
You shoot the building over there by the water tower. So that's Iowa School for the Deaf over there where we were. And just beyond that to the right is the Wabash Trail where we started off this morning.
Yep, just right over yonder, Wabash Trail.
And that way is the Missouri River.
Yep, the Missouri River's over there. You can actually see it. Now if I point down, sorry. Squirrely comes out at me. You can see it goes way down there. So
we will be back to explore this whole trail. And
yeah, we'll make this an actual planned trip.
I'm gonna shut down. See ya.
Beautiful. We're on a hiking trail, headed up. Well, look back
we're
down behind us.
We're not prepared for this crap.
This was just getting out of the car, and I don't know, my car's down there somewhere.
Not on your spot.
Actually. That we found the preserve that we knew nothing about.
You just have to follow Google Maps.
Use our hair. We got lost a little bit, but it's okay. We're at the top of a preserve. Look at this behind us. It's absolutely beautiful up here. Right now we're walking up this trail to the top of that, and then we'll meet you at the top there. Bye!
Thank you.
Testing. Thank you for subscribing to our vlog.
What a ham.
You better not put this one on there. Okay.
Bye.
It seems to work okay.
Yeah. Sitting on all the channels.
Goodbye.
Hasta luego.
Talk to you later.
Gator.
I'll be back.
That's what she said.